times like these, we have no words. We have only each other. Today, we come together to mourn the passing of Emily Dietz, devoted wife of Charles, beloved mother to Lydia. Scripture tells us, sorrow not, for we do not walk alone.
You're invisible when you're sad. Clocks tick and phones still ring. The world carries on like mad, but nobody sees it there, whispering behind their hands, lost for kind words to say. Things when they can't, it only fills them with shame. So they just lurk away. Is it being greedy to need somebody to see me and say my name? Seems when you lose your mom, no one turns off their sun. Carry on, that's that. You're invisible when you're sad.
Holy crap! A ballad already? And such a bold departure from the original source material!